Hello, this is Bright the Ripper here. And it's Roblox time. I have no script for this video, so I'm just going to be going off whatever I need to say in the moment. Because right now, I am becoming a FNAF tycoon. I will own my very own Five Nights at Freddy's pizzeria. It would be weird if I owned Five Nights at Freddy's. So here I am claiming the tycoon because I just love Five Nights at Freddy's so much. I just love Five Nights at Freddy's. Like, it's so awesome. It's so cool. Bonnie is my favorite animatronic, so I'm at Bonnie's Pizzeria here, as you can see. It's really fun, really engaging, and I just, as you can see as I'm about to type in the chat, the people and the community, I love it. I love Five Nights at Freddy's. Probably the best video game in the world. I don't think there's anything more influential than Five Nights at Freddy's. I just love Five Nights at Freddy's. I love Five Nights at Freddy's. But the clicking is annoying. So, let's speed it up. Oh yeah, I went there. And now I will become the richest Five Nights at Freddy's owner in the world. And that's, look at the other people on this server. That's saying a lot. I didn't put my computer. I spent like an hour doing this just for this video. And I'll do a tour of my new and improved Five Nights at Freddy's pizzeria. As I am now the proud owner of. Here's Foxy. Here's the kitchen. Here's this guy. This guy's pretty cool. I actually didn't even need to lead him to any room. I just pulled out my sword I had with my auto clicker and I just obliterated him. And I left his corpse there too. I didn't clean up or anything. And then I danced. And now I head back to where it all started to do my final dance, because there's an option at the top of the screen called Rebirth, and I want to see what it does. Once I figured out what it does, I immediately was like, no, I am done. And yeah. Thank you for watching my Five Nights at Freddy's Tycoon video. I'll have more videos up soon. Adios. Ah, Five Nights at Freddy's scary. Ah, ah.